Hello guys, and welcome to another one of my little shorts. Today I want to show you a couple of shots that I've recently finished in comparison to three other versions, the 2011 UHD Blu-ray, 4K 77, and also Despecialized v2.5. The color grading you're seeing in the 3.0 version is of course just temporary and will be redone at a later stage. But I think this comparison should be very interesting in that it shows the vast difference in quality between v2 and v3 of Despecialized. As you see in these shots, I'm undoing the new digital extension of the cell block corridor, and in the v2 version I used the standard definition source, whereas now I'm able to remove the change using a 4K 35mm scan. Well, that's it for today. Check out my latest stream if you want to learn more about how I did these shots, and may the Schwartz be with you.